I haven't studied much about radiation, but I think that like skin is like a sunburn, from what I've heard and what I've read. It's like high intense radiation to a particular area. So skin burning, fatigue are some of the side effects. As far as chemotherapy, I would say fatigue, nausea, diarrhea and constipation, anemia, low white blood cell counts, peeling fingernails is something that I didn't know that I experienced, hair loss, dry skin, and either a high appetite or a loss of appetite. Go either way.